The site might be called Dangerous Things, but remember, safety first.